With 3 billion people moving into the world's cities in the next 3 decades, the world needs tall buildings, and tall buildings need elevators. I'm Dr. Rory Smith with ThyssenKrupp Elevator, a leading global manufacturer. Maintaining over 1.1 million of these machines annually and keeping them running safely and reliably 24/7 is our job one. We wanted to better compete in our industry by offering dramatically increased uptime. So we're taking preventative maintenance a step further to predictive and even preemptive service. We teamed up with Microsoft and CGI to harness the Internet of Things, to collect data by connecting the sensors and systems in each of our elevators to the cloud. Microsoft Azure Intelligent Systems Service draws this data into a central cloud-based dashboard for a real-time view of key performance indicators. And Power BI for Office 365 provides rich data visualization, so we know which cabs need service and when. Microsoft Azure Machine Learning feeds data into dynamic predictive models so that elevators will actually be able to anticipate which repairs they need. Using an app on mobile devices in the field or the dashboard at one of our corporate control centers, all of our technicians see the same real-time information. Now we have the ability to use live data to define a needed repair before a breakdown happens, reducing costs for ourselves and for our customers, raising elevator reliability to new heights. That's the Internet of ThyssenKrupp's things, and it's here right now.